Okay, welcome back. This is Factorio with Bobs and Angels, and I did my homework this time. I came here, I upped plastic production, I upped a bit of smelting in there, and I put a lot of stuff in this car. So I don't have to run back home all the time. If I can drive this car down without dying. We finished the Crotinium mining and crushing. But we still need the Sterotide. I've also got a lot more grenades with myself. Hey! More Jewel Let's get rid of these because I don't want to blow them up. And I will use a lot of explosives. Okay, we can go through here. I wanted to start that one there. Okay. And I didn't pre-build these. Okay, that's fine. I hope we can use this code to power the trains. That one, yeah, we will need to set up a train to deliver it to there. Do I build the right things? Yes, I do. Same system as always, once placed correctly. And if you're wondering, I'm a little bit, I don't know, sick, but my voice is a bit changed at the moment. And it usually don't stay this way for long. Let's do it like this. Two spaces there, and let's go again. Did I bring circuit boards with me? A few, not that much. Okay, let's bring them into one over here. Let's lay down the track here and come back with Oh. This is running, that's fine. We will finish that later. Okay, crushing. I build, oh, I use some up there. Okay. This one here. Working on that one, okay. Hey, don't run away. I don't need you. I even built these things. Will do crush stereotide. Let's drop them here too. No, wrong one. And you will be crushed stone. Wrong button again. And let's get them started. Select the recipe. And it's working. Let's do all this again. These can come together here. And you are here. In there. I didn't build directly to the track, nope. Let's split it off like this. I hope it's enough. Get it tight on. Rail signal right aboard. There. So let's bring you down again. And into one of these. That's too close. We will just do I need these here. So you can't be there. Let's do it like this and this. Okay. This will fill up. That's fine. Let's build the train. And I'm out of engines. I think I put engines in here. Yes, I did. Still got a cargo wagon left, that's good. I think that's forward. Not really sure about it. No, it looks wrong. This looks correct. You go to stereotype. Where is it? On. And I press the fucking wrong button. I didn't rename those. Okay. I'll do that later. Let's add those. About every three lengths. Those are four, aren't they? No. Okay. If I had blueprints, I could just stamp them down. Okay, let's. How will I do this best? Oh, I called it Sephiroth. That's why I didn't find it. On Sephiroth, it's Stereotide. I hope I spotted that. somewhat correctly. Okay. So there can only be one train inside here. I'm fine with that. But this one can be that one, but we can move it a bit ahead. Do one more. Okay. And it is. Your next stop is zero tied off, inventory empty, you can go to auto. And you can come up here. If I use code on here, yeah, let's call it copper fuel on. We need more of those. You need more power. I need more drills. You can be fueled here. You can be fueled there. Let's split here. This one. Some more power. And let's set up the train. No inlay yet, so we can't do that one. I need faster build. I could do faster build. I'll wait until I have that automated. You will go to copper fuel on, inventory full. And you will go there now. Okay. And on that way. Yeah, that should do it. And afterwards you go to copper fuel off, which I haven't built yet. Oh, you are not set to wait. Oh, you are set to automate. Let's hope he will not crash into us while we are driving. Okay. Fuck. It's slowing down. Okay. We have it crushed. Now it's needs to be sorted. Let's add the cold station first. And I clicked outside the window. Okay. You will be copper fuel off. Let's hook you up. Next thing we need. Sorting facilities, but the better ones. Let's do 6. Let's start here. Nope. Now we can start there. Wrong one. You go underground. This will be this line. You do pure copper. And we can repeat this one. I want to leave one space. There will be next. Sorting facility. I don't want to build on this, so 5 will do for now. I hope I got some of those. Yeah, 100. That's not very much. That should be enough for this. I will upgrade planners to blue belts. I don't have upgrade planner installed or researched. I think I don't have it installed. I will add that. Okay, what are you waiting for? Oh, you have nothing to go to. Protinium off, inventory empty, go. Copper fuel off, inventory empty, automatic. One thing this will do is feed all the trains here. And this should give us enough fuel. There are some other copper recipes than only this one. We could do this one. For this one, oh, that's strange. This is the one. Okay, it needs copper, so I will not add a copper smelting to this one, because I want to change the recipe I use afterwards. And my phone's buzzing. Now let's uncraft some. Get this done with. And we need And a train stop. Is coming in. More of those. The material I brought with me in my car nearly lasted the whole episode. Yeah, I've got a lot. I need to change makeup with this one. Let's add the fuel. I don't need no fuel here, so this can go right here. You're wrong. Bullet. Okay, this should be working. I need a train for you. Okay, I see that. Not? No, it's not. It's the iron I'm missing. Let's balance this one. This is more than one line of copper. Which is great. I need to update the valves. Let's add a secondary. No, I will wait. No, I will not. I'm almost out of belts, so I will wait for it. For blue belts. You go to copper on. Military 4, go there. Okay, well, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you next time. I'll be back.